Mortality rates are going up in the United States, and they're going down in the rest of the developing world. And we need to figure out what to do about this. So we're making an application, Mortality Minder, that looks at mortality at the community level and helps us find the causes of why this is going up. The way it works is you can pick out what types of causes of mortality you're interested in, what geography you're interested in, what data you want to use, what social determinants you want to use. And then we use machine learning methods to discover subpopulations or groups of counties that have different rates. And then within those counties, we find the associated social determinants. And we provide visualizations to help the users of this application to understand what's going on. This project is all going to be done by students at Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute that are participating in the Health Analytics Challenge Lab sponsored by the United Health Foundation. They will be using advanced capabilities here at Rensselaer. For example, here we have the campfire, a display that allow people to work together to do group decision making. So this can help lead to better insights by working in this environment. Mortality Minder is designed for decision makers at all levels. We hope that by finding the community level factors that we will provide insights into potential causes that are actionable so we can actually develop better policies and programs to help people and make them have healthier, longer lives.